Day three, Bassmaster Classic, was extremely tough for me. I had a limited weight, 10 pounds, which here, that's not very good, you know, but I was fishing a lot shallower, I think, than a lot of the guys were in that 3 to 6 foot depth range. And my main keys this week were flipping a black and red Billowen tight lines UV tube and cranking a little handmade PH Custom Lures balsa bait. You know, like I said, my fish were extremely shallow, and with that weather that came in, really, really hurt it. So the big fish that I was catching in practice never showed up in the tournament.
So how would you tell your average angler to adjust to a temperature change like that? What should they do?
Well, the biggest tip I can give you is try to look at the forecast that they're predicting. When practice started for us, they weren't predicting that we were going to get freezing cold temperatures and snow and all that. You know, so I kind of thought that my pattern would at least hold for the tournament, if not get better. And then all of a sudden, we had a monster cold front come in, and them shallow fish in the winter, they just don't like it.